I am Saurabh Gupta, CEO Gupta Infotech. Gupta Infotech is basically a manufacturing company of CFL lamps, compact fluorescent lamps, electronic ballast, and LED products. I am a computer science engineer by qualification, and after completing my engineering in the year 2000, I joined my father's lighting business. And during the first 2 years, we used to import the CFL lamps from China. And for the purpose, I had visited China a lot many times. And when I saw the manufacturing facility of the CFL lamps in China, I got the idea that why can't we do this in India and start a manufacturing facility. Understanding the product CFL lamp, that it's a technical product. The quality has to be the best. So I thought, first let us set up a lab where we can make the CFL lamps which has the best quality and is up to the standards. And by then the BIS has introduced ISI standard in India. So taking that as a challenge, I wanted to make a lamp, CFL lamp, for Indian market with a ISI quality. So having that in mind, I started a facility, though a smaller facility, in the year 2003, and immediately build up a lab with the BIS quality, and we made products for matching that quality. And in the year 2005, I could get the BIS certification. That was the first breakthrough which I got as a manufacturer, getting the BIS certification, ISI mark for our CFL lamps. And then we started selling the ISI mark CFL lamps into the market in our own Victoria brand. Our state-of-art innovation and in-house R&D facility sets us apart from others. Our quality speaks about our product. Most important five things that made me grow are selection of the right product, setting up the right manufacturing facility, building up a good team, getting the quality approvals for the product, and reaching the correct customers. In the year 2006-07, we had only a turnover of 28 lakhs, but with a small order from a corporate, we could make 6 crores turnover in the year 7-8, and from then our customer kitty got added from 1 to 2, 2 to 3, 3 to 4, and our turnover increased from 6 crores in 7-8 to the 50 crores in 12-13. And during this journey, we even got many appreciations, like getting a national award in the year 2010 for the best entrepreneur, and again a national award in the 2012 for the best entrepreneur in the field. And during this, we even got a SME 100 award in the year 2012. Last year we did a turnover of around 60 crores, and we look forward for the turnover of around 100 crores by coming next year. However, we started a unit with 20 people working in it in the year 2006-07, and we used to make around 2,000 lamps a day. Now we are having 3 plants, and our work strength is around 200 people, and we are manufacturing around 25,000 pieces of CFL lamps per day, as well as LED products and electronic ballasts. I'd like to only say this, that you should have passion in whatever you want to do. If you have passion, you will have your will to do hard work. If you do hard work, you can achieve anything you want. So you should be passionate enough, and you should do hard work, and obviously if you do so, you can achieve anything you want.